working with Steve Martino was amazing. I mean, he always knew how to make me say when he wanted it to say sound like that. I mean, he was just so great working with me. And I feel like he was always just so chill about it. Like, I messed up a line. He wasn't anything. He was just very chill. And he says, okay, let's just do it again. And he really got all that out of me. And I think he did that with all the rest of the cast. And I think that's part of the reason why this movie is awesome. It was weird. I mean, they showed me a little clip of the movie, and it was awesome. It was when Linus's hair gets blown back from the teacher yelling at him too much, and it was weird. I mean, it was like this character, and I was kind of prepared for it, but it was still, you can't be prepared for that. Like, the character was talking, and then it was your voice, and it was just confusing. Well, I think Charlie Brown, he's just the kind of person, he's just someone who keeps on, determination, right? And Lucy is the kind of person who will want to just extinguish that. She is someone who would want to. He keeps on taking away the football when he tries to run up and kick it, because there's always going to be someone who is always just trying to remove that football, who is always just trying to get in your way and trying to do that. And I think why she's like that is because Charles Schulz. He wanted to really express that. He wanted to express real life in these cartoons and also put a little comedy into them. Snoopy is better than your average dog. Well, he can do more than an average dog. I mean, he uses his paws for stuff. My dog, he just kind of is cute and he just walks around. He's very small. And Snoopy, what he does is that he can actually almost talk. I mean, he has a conscience. He can bake the turkey for Thanksgiving. That's a dog that can make me food. That's a good dog. It is true that I wore this every day for recording, and the reason why is because I believe it's just lucky. I mean, my first appearance as Linus. I mean, I wore this shirt because they gave it to me, and it's a pretty comfortable shirt, actually. So when I'm standing in the recording room, I might as well not be itchy. And I just think it just stands for so much. I mean, I'm Linus. Got my character and my name.